Anyway mga kabarya, ito ang ating Kabarya Shorts video, KSB number 18. Okay guys, ladies and gentlemen, sa videong ito, aalamin natin ang lagay ni Mega World REIT o kilala bilang si MREIT sa ating Philippine Stock Market. Kaya kung ready na kayo, let's jump in! Kung ikaw ay isang long-term investor, dapat mong i-consider ang mga REIT stock natin o yung sector ng Real Estate Investment Trust. At least dapat meron kang isang REIT stock sa iyong portfolio. Dahil itong mga REIT stock natin ay kilala bilang pambalanse ng mga long-term stock holding na hinahawakan mo sa iyong portfolio. Ang mga REIT stock natin ay low risk and high reward for long-term period of holding. At napapabilang ang REIT sector natin bilang high reward of annual dividend yield. Okay, with regards kay MREIT, alamin natin ang latest update ng kanyang fundamentals. MREIT Incorporated agreed to acquire 4 prime grade A office properties in PEZA accredited zone for 4.9 billion pesos on April 1, 2022. Under the terms of the acquisition, the properties will be exchanged for 263,700,000 MREIT primary common shares at a share price of 20 pesos per share. With these acquisitions, MREIT will have 100% ownership of the 2 Iloilo Business Park properties and 80% economic interest in the 2 McKinley West Office Towers. So, ang lumalabas na fair value ni MREIT right now ay nasa 20 pesos per share based from their average calculation. Ang current price ni MREIT ngayong April 13, 2022 Wednesday, nag-close ito sa 17 pesos and 48 centavos. At mapapansin natin sa daily chart nito na nasa momentum ito ng downtrend and bearish sentiment of the investors. From the latest all-time high, nagkaroon ng massive selling pressure. However, meron na itong strong support sa area ng 17 pesos. So possible na nasa buying zone signal na si MREIT. Ang latest all-time high ni MREIT, 22 pesos and 66 centavos kung body candle at 23 pesos and 41 centavos kung candle wick. At kung susukatin natin, from the latest all-time high down sa present price ni MREIT na 17 pesos and 48 centavos, down ito ng negative 25%. At kung papansinin natin ang mga trading candles ni MREIT, nasa lower band pa ito ng Bollinger Band. Sa mga long-term investors natin, the lower band of Bollinger Band signifies buy zone area, lalo na kung nakitaan mo na ito ng strong support area. At ito yung nakita nating forecast and long-term price prediction for the next 12 months kay MREIT. Forecast and future price prediction ito ng ilang stock market expert and analyst. Si MREIT ay aabot ng 23 pesos for the next 12 months base sa chart ng ilang stock market expert and analyst. At ayon sa ating stock market expert and long-term investor na si Warren Buffett, the stock market is a device for transferring money from the impatient to the patient. Once again, magkita ulit tayo sa ating kasunod na video. Always stay safe and God bless. Hanggang sa muli.